so fast, and we're just remaining with 2 minutes. It's just 2 minutes to finish this wash. Hello guys, welcome back to Ian's Gadgets. Now in today's video, I'll be doing a short demo on how to use a washing machine to do laundry. We'll be using the Samsung Ecobubble 8kg front load washing machine, and we'll be doing a baby care full wash cycle. So let's get to the video. First, you start by switching on the machine. After that, you put in your detergent. Just enough for the wash. Then, you also put in the softener. Just a little softener. Then you close the compartment and you proceed to open the drum. And you begin inserting the clothes. So you insert all the clothes that you want to do laundry. Once you are through, you just close the door. And now you come and select baby care. See, it's going to take like 2 hours and 52 minutes. To do the wash. Then you press start, and now as you can hear, the machine is, you know, it's taking in water. You can hear those sounds. And it will begin spinning in a moment. Okay, there we go. So we are using the Samsung Ecobubble 8kg front load washing machine. Now the machine is doing the last 11 minutes. Now it's spinning so fast. Now it's spinning at 1200 RPM. And it's so fast. As you can see, it's so fast. So fast. What I like about this Samsung machine is that it's not shaking, no vibrations. I mean, very stable. Even when it spins at 1200 RPM, it's still so stable. Oh, it's a very fast speed. So we are doing the last 4 minutes of this wash cycle. The baby care cycle. And the machine is running so fast. But it's very stable. No vibration, no noise. And you see, if you want to achieve your machine to be stable when it's spinning so fast, you need to do calibration before you start using the machine. At the same time, you need to tighten the legs of the stands. Should I call them stands of the machine? That way the machine is so stable, so that even when it spins at high speeds, it does not make a lot of noise. So stable, so smooth, and very fast. Remember, we've already done the rinse, the 4 rinses. Now we're just spinning, you know. And this, it's doing at 1,200 RPM. So fast. And we're just remaining with 2 minutes. It's just 2 minutes to finish this wash. As you can see, it's spinning at 1,200 RPM. This is 1,200 RPM, as you can see. So in 2 minutes time, we'll be through. We are in the last 1 minute. And the clothes look clean. I can just see through the tampon glass. Yeah, the washes, you know. That's an excellent wash. The baby's clothes are very clean, as you can see. They're so clean. That's it, guys. You can hear the beep, and you see our laundry is ready. We've just completed the baby care full cycle wash using Samsung Ecobubble 8kg front load washing machine. You can hear the beep. That signifies that the laundry is ready. So guys, now we just open the door and remove our clothes. As you can see, they are super clean. This machine is excellent at washing. Our clothes are clean now. And also they're almost dry, which is interesting. So we've come to the end of today's video. If you found this video helpful, kindly like, subscribe and share with your friends. Also, hit that notification bell so you get to know when I post more gadget videos. Until then, in the next one, bye-bye.